Today, let's make this tasty naan khatai. In a bowl, sieve all-purpose flour, gram flour, semolina, icing sugar, and salt. Now add cardamom powder and clarified butter. Mix everything together in smooth dough. Now divide the dough in balls of 30 grams each and place the baking tray. Chop some pistachio almond top of each cookies. Bake in 160 degrees Celsius for 15 to 60 minutes. For more recipe, follow me on Instagram, YouTube and Facebook.